Alright, got a 2011 Ford Taurus, all keys lost, making a remote-headed SA-chipped key. I'm gonna go to key programming, choose by year, make, and model. It's a 2011, but 11's not listed, but 10 was the same system, so we're gonna go there. Mobilizer lights flashing, so this key isn't programmed yet. This customer requested me to do an add key instead of erasing her keys because her other key is somewhere in the snow. But unlike everything else, this one doesn't bypass the 10-minute wait on this, so I'll send you a second video whenever the 10 minutes is done.